have any vegetation on the ground. And they actually had eliminated fire ants out of their gardens because the fire ants didn't like their soil, they only wanted sand. And so it doesn't seem to matter what kind of climate you have, the permaculture and deep mulch systems support. And he pasture raises pigs and cows and all sorts of animals on the system, even with the deep mulch. So it's all very interesting, and I could probably get into it too much. So I need to just work on books. Okay, the last one is Cottage Economy, and this one is by William Cobbett, and he was in, trying to think when this was first published. This is an amazing book. It was first published in 1821, and it is about how a family
everywhere, and we didn't sterilize the greenhouse afterwards. We didn't do anything. I just planted some basil. They seemed to go away, but the next year, I started all my own seedlings again. There should have still been aphids there, though. There should have been some remnants, but the winter before that, we brought quail in, and we never had another aphid. And so, and it was not, it's not, I use my greenhouse, which is a ticky box, it takes over Miami and just spreads. These are ones I had just brought from inside my house. And this is my rabbit manure. There's never enough. There's just never enough rabbit manure, in my opinion. We first got rabbits